I'm with Laura.
Laura Jane.
Laura Jane Link. Link. Hi. And we are just inside this frame. What do you think young people is changing with frames, with new screens, with the way they are thinking, working, and producing?
Through the framework of visible thinking, they're capable of externalizing their processes of thought to take them from inside to outside, so they can actually visibly see the way they're thinking, mm-hmm. so they can manipulate it and move it around on the outside yeah. world more tangibly. Mm-hmm. And when they can do it that way, when they're extremely young, it's easy for them to see how they think, mm-hmm. to update their thinking to new things, and to also get rid of old thinking that no longer works.
Yeah. So thank you very much for suggest this new way to see things.
Yes.
And to work in that way with young people.
You're welcome. Thank you.